Solving systems of linear equations a la Shmoop. Okay, let's take a second and get over the intimidating name.
But why?
And start taking names and kicking some math. One of the simplest ways to think about systems of linear equations is that they're all about relationships.
It's not you, it's me.
No, not like that one person in your grade who's been serial dating since they could talk. We mean numbers that can relate to each other.
I feel your pain, man.
These relationships can be broken down into simple parts.
Love me? Love me not.
Let's think about the two brothers in the latest Plumber Brothers video game.
It's a me, Shmario.
If Shmario had stomped on the heads of twice the number of Shmoopas that his brother Shmooigi had smashed, and Shmooigi stomps on 9 more Shmoopas, he'll have jumped on twice as many Shmoopas as his stout, red, overall-sporting brother Shmario. If you use both of these relationships, you can figure out just how many Shmoopas each brother has shmooshed already. All we do is substitute for one of the values. Here we can see that R equals 2 times G. So we can replace the R in the second relationship with 2G. Now we have just one question, and we can find G by using some good old subtraction and division. 2 times 2G is 4G. Subtract 1G from each side, and you now have 3G equals 9. Divide each side by 3, and you get G equals 3. Once we have G, we plug it back into the original, and we have our Shmoopa total. As you can see, relationships can help us get to the bottom of this sibling rivalry.
I won!
Now on to Shmonic the Hedgehog.
Hey guys, it's me, Shmonic. Hey guys, I'm hooked on Shmonics.